In yet another case of brutality against animals in the country, this video of Nilgai being buried alive has surfaced. In the video, a JCB machine is seen pushing the animal into a deep pit before dumping soil to bury it alive. Reportedly, at least 300 Nilgai were shot dead by the hired shooters in the district. The shooters were reportedly hired by the forest department after the local farmers complained about the huge damages to their crops by the Nilgai in the area. The animal in the video has also suffered a bullet injury, post which he was unable to move, and that is when the JCB machine was called to push the animal into the deep pit, and then it was buried alive. Now, this viral video has drawn huge criticism from the netizens.